बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडेज लेक्चर इज कंटिन्यूटी ऑफ प्रीवियस लेक्चर दैट वाज अबाउट 3rd June 1947 प्लान मीटिंग विद द पॉलिटिकल लीडर्स एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स ऑफ द प्लान। नाउ वी विल मूव टुवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर। सो टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ द प्लान June 1947. The aim of this lesson is to able the students to know about the implementation of the plan June 1947. Implementation of the plan. The non-Muslim majority provinces were included in Bharat. The members of the Sindh Assembly voted for Pakistan and Sindh became a province of Pakistan. The Shahi Jirga voted for Pakistan and Balochistan became a part of Pakistan. A referendum was held in NWFP. The people had to choose either of the two, Pakistan or Bharat. A dominating majority voted for Pakistan and NWFP joined Pakistan. Division of Bengal. The provinces of the Punjab and Bengal were to be divided into two parts. Sir Redcliffe, a British lawyer, was appointed the chairman of the Boundary Commission. Two members each were nominated by the Congress and the Muslim League to help the chairman. The two provinces were divided into two parts. Sir Redcliffe was in contact with Nehru and Lord Mountbatten. Princely states. The princely states themselves decided in favor of either Pakistan or Bharat. While taking the decision, every state kept its geographically positioned and special circumstances in view. The majority of first three states were non-Muslim and the rulers were Muslim by faith. All three Muslim rulers fought either to maintain their independent states or to join Pakistan, Bharat. Homework, make 10 MCQs from page number 38 to 42. Dear student, this was the today's lecture. If you people have any confusion or problem, you can discuss with me. Thank you. Have a nice day.